it's me Ella, welcome back to another video. This video is going to be quite different to the other videos that I have already posted. I'm going to be showing my summer clothes, my makeup and my bags. My first t-shirt is a unicorn t-shirt. I love it so much because it says glitter for breakfast. And guys, it has a matching short too, so I'm going to be showing that right now. I like this short so much because it has summer patterns and I love it. My second t-shirt, my mum bought for me again for my birthday. It says besties forever. I love this one so much. And it has a matching short as well. Guys, this is the matching short. I love it because my favourite colour is pink and it has white on the edges too. The third t-shirt is my mum bought for me again for my birthday. It's the LOL one because I love LOLs. This one also has an accessory and a matching short, so I'm going to be showing it now. So this is the hair accessory. I love it because it has pom-poms, it's like the ears. And this is another pink one, but I love this one more because it has designs on it. Guys, this top is for my cousin and I love it because it's so kind of her to give this top to me. This t-shirt is also for my cousin. I like it because it says, do not annoy. Guys, this bracelet I love because I got from Turkey, and from Turkey it has this eye on it. And I wear it every single day. Okay guys, I'm super duper excited to show you the next accessory because it's super duper special. This necklace my grandmother made it with her hand. It's handmade basically. This is how it looks like. Okay guys, these two are bracelets and they're also handmade for my grandmother. I love them. I wear them too. Next, I'm going to be moving on to my makeups. This is lipstick and the colour is hot pink. Let me show you guys. This is how it looks like. And I got it from Essence. This is how the colour looks like. This Vaseline is so handy because in winters when your lips get sore, you can put it on with your fingers and it's so good. And make sure to not share with anybody. This next one is cream blush. I use it usually when I go to parties or weddings. Let me show you how the colour looks like. Also, this looks so cute. I love it. And it's from Germany. This is the same as the other one that I showed you. Also, it's the same brand and it's highlight. Let me show you the colour. Okay guys, the next one is nail polish and my auntie got it for me in Turkey and it's light pink. Guys, this is my makeup brush set and I got it from Super Drugs and the brand is Revolution. Okay guys, I'm going to be moving on to my bags. This bag is from Smiggle. I love it because I use it every single day. Also, it smells like cotton candy. Also, I bought this keychain too. It smells like cotton candy as well. This is how it looks like. I usually put my lunches in here. This handbag I love using. Whenever we go shopping with my mum, I put it on. This is how it looks like. And it's from Turkey. This is the last bag now. Also, my sister bought it for me when it was Christmas and I really appreciate it because I use it so much. This is how it looks like. Guys, thank you for watching and make sure you smash the subscribe button and smash the like button. Bye!